What's up, my darlings? And guess what? I'm back. I'm sorry y'all haven't seen me in a while. It's been the summer. I've been working. I've been grinding. But I am back. And guess what? Today, yes, it's the first day of classes. And I'm going to take y'all along with me. So, first on the agenda, I'm going to see what I'm wearing. Let's see what I'm wearing. I need some more clothes. Mind y'all, another haul is on the way. I saw that y'all loved it, my first haul. So I got another one on the way for y'all. I like to see what I'm wearing. I'm going to actually let y'all see me getting ready. This, like, for real this time. On the agenda, I'm going to get ready. I have one class today at 3 o'clock. It's currently, I think, 11:45, close to 12. And after that, I'm probably going to calf. Show y'all what they got in the calf, and then after that, that's really it. So this is gonna be a short, cute, get ready with me for the first day of class vlog. I hope y'all love it. Hey to all my new subscribers that came from the haul again, for the people in the back that didn't hit me the first time. I have another haul on the way. Okay, so I'm about to get ready, get up, make my bed, y'all, because my bed is not made. Get up, make my bed, and see what I'm wearing today. Alright guys, so now that I'm done with my face, my teeth, and everything, I'm about to see what I'm going to be wearing. Okay? Okay. Mm-hmm. My dollies, now that y'all see that my face is clean, my breath is clean, and everything, we're going to see what we're wearing, okay? Alright, so this is what I got so far. I got this tan bodysuit from Shein. I don't know if I want to put on skinny legs or my mom jeans. Then we got the Steve Madden Mark Jacob. Alright y'all, so I'm gonna try on the jeans and the bodysuit and see which ones I wanna wear. And then I'll be back once I have my outfit on and I got a little idea of which bottoms I'ma wear. As y'all can see, I have done my edges. And I have decided to wear the mom jeans because I think they just look better with this bodysuit. So now I'm going to put my shoes on, my accessories, and head out to them. All right, so as y'all can see, your girl is dressed. Now I'm going to head out the door and go take me some pictures before class start. It is currently 1:50, so that means I got an hour to take pictures. I might go in the calf. I'm not sure yet. I might. But All right, hit y'all up when I get to campus. So I'm currently driving on campus. I'm about to go figure out where I'm finna take my pictures at because I gotta take my pictures before I go to class. It's currently 2:11, class don't start till 3 o'clock. So I'ma hit y'all up after I take my pictures. And I think I'm going to insert some of my pictures up in here so y'all can, like, really see the full body fit. Because I don't know if it was really showing in the previous clip. But y'all, campus is packed. Let me show y'all. So I'm currently leaving class. I totally forgot to record, but it's cool. And unfortunately, all I have is one class today, so I think I'm gonna go to the cab, see what the cab looking like. Y'all, I'm excited for this year. Your girl is really a junior. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. I'm a junior, boo. Y'all, make sure y'all go like and comment on my pictures on Instagram. I'm gonna insert a picture right here. If you wanna go see more, go to my Instagram. So now, like I said, I'm finna get in the car and go to the cab. Probably hit y'all up when I get in the cab. All right, y'all. So I am in the cab. As y'all can see, I got me some baked fish and some corned rice. And I'm eating by myself. I look so black. Let me show y'all up when I get out of here.